Hi, everyone. I'm here to do a quick review on the two different sizes of the Goyard St. Louis bag, tote. This is the PM, and I actually just sold the PM to get the GM. And this is my GM in yellow. I actually just bought a GM in black. So now I'm really upset, but I have to sell my yellow because I feel like I can't have two St. Louis GMs, so I have to get rid of one because I can't afford to keep one, or else I'd have to sell a different bag, and I don't want to sell one of my leather bags to have two Goyards, even though I love the bag. It's one of my favorite bags in the entire world. I just don't want to have to sell like a Chanel or something to keep it. So I'm going to have to sell this yellow one. So like I said, this one is sold, the PM, and the GM is for sale. Retail $1,670. I'm selling for less. So if you're interested, let me know. It's in amazing condition. But anyway, so here, let's get to the sizes. Okay. So the PM and the GM. As you can see, there's a very, very big difference in the sizes. The PM I compare to the Neverfull MM, but it's smaller a little bit, and the GM is a little bit bigger than the Neverfull GM, and I can maybe do a video comparing the Neverfull GM and the St. Louis GM as well. So anyway, so here are the two bags. You know, this one is really, really big. This one is, you know, a little too small for my needs. I wish they made an MM, actually, really, but so let me put them on the shoulder to show you. Now, I know, you know, I'm only 5'4", so I know everyone's going to say, oh my god, the GM is so big on you. Well, I know, but the PM just doesn't fit enough for my daily needs because I have a toddler, so I carry a lot with me. So I find that with the PM, when I carry a lot with me, it gets stuffed and it kind of starts looking overly stuffed, and it's not as easy to carry. I mean, it's still very easy to carry, even when I have it stuffed. It's an amazing bag. But I just, for some reason, I like the way that the GM hangs better on me when it's very full. And I love just dumping a bunch of stuff in there. And it's a very light bag. So usually when I wear the GM, I usually cinch it because I feel like it looks too big if I don't cinch it. It is a lot taller. But I think that it looks better on my size frame. I'm small and I'm only 5'4". So, but you know, I like wearing the yellow cinched and, the GM cinched, and I like wearing the PM, you know, not cinched, because if you cinch the PM, I mean, it's going to look like nothing. It's going to be very small. This one still holds a ton. This one holds everything, everything. You know, it's a great diaper bag, great mommy bag, great work bag, great, you know, so light, weatherproof. This bag, the St. Louis, is one of my favorite bags in the whole world. Unfortunately, right now I can only afford to have one, so I just bought the black GM, so I have to get rid of this one. But I wanted to show you before I ship this one out. I'm going to ship it out soon. Before I shipped it out, I wanted to do a quick video for you guys while I still have it for the next, you know, couple of hours or whatever. I just wanted to show you, you know, just show you the difference, just so, because I know there's not many boutiques in the U.S. There's only what, 5 or 6 places or something like that that have them. I just wanted to show you the size. So here they are compared one relation to the other. There is a very, very big difference between the two sizes. So anyway, but if anybody has any questions, let me know. I'll uncinch it and I'll model it again. I know it looks very, very big, but it's very, very pliable. It gets very soft with use, so it kind of molds the body and it doesn't look so big, even though it looks big in comparison to the PM. It's not like freakishly big, because you can cinch it, you can fold it, and it fits everything, and I just love it. And it's so light, and they're very, very durable. So this is my comparison of the two. If you guys have any questions or if anyone is interested in buying this one, actually, you can go to Sabina's Closet on eBay or on Facebook. I can sign my page on Facebook, and I have all my stuff listed for sale on eBay, along with a bunch of other bags that I'm consigning for some clients. So thank you so much for watching, and have a great day. Bye.